Hey, so this is just going to be a quick review on the Kali anonsurf, which is Kali anonsurf. Kali anonsurf, yes. Which is an anonymization tool port from Parrotwash, which is a penetration testing distribution and anonymization distribution. So it's. It shows here's the GitHub of it. Here's it shows how you can use it. It shows how you can install it. It's really actually easy to install. Just download the zip file and you can install it. And it shows how you can use it. Service anonsurf command. Do not use that. Just anonsurf command. So here we go. You just sudo anonsurf, we just run that, and then it shows you all of the options, and you can use start, stop, restart, change status, my IP, start ITP, stop ITP. So I don't really use ITP, so I'm going to use Tor. So sudo anonsurf. Start and you start, but I actually have found that it really doesn't connect that well if you just run start. So if you took to get it to actually connect, you should run sudo anonsurf restart. That really connects and it works much better. So now I'm connected. So I go to here and check my IP. WTF is my IP.com. Here it shows you the IP address, and then it shows you my ISP, which is the ISP of the exit node, which is pretty good. And you can just run, if you want to stop it, run sudo anonsurf stop, and it stops it, and it reverts back to the normal ITP tables. And if you want to, one tool you can use in conjunction with this is to be mostly anonymous on the network, your local network, and your online. You can use Mac changer. It changes MAC address, so you should have it so it's automatically changes the MAC address at each time interface goes up and down. So you should do that. You should install it. It should be in most repositories. So you should set so that it automatically changes the MAC address. So it's pretty good. So if you want, this is such a quick review. This is actually one of my first videos. So if you want to see more, subscribe and like, and I hope and comment, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.